A crime spree overnight targeted car dealerships in West Allis and the town of Brookfield. Four cars were stolen. Three were set on fire.
It's all part of an alarming trend, says a spokesperson for the local auto dealership association. Ricky Mitchell in West Allis with the details.
Well, Heiser Chevrolet and one of its neighbors both received damage overnight. They're just the latest dealerships to get hit. And industry leaders say they're starting to notice a pattern. Cars set on fire, showrooms broken into, and in the town of Brookfield, four cars stolen off the lot.
The message isn't getting through.
Jim Tolkien is the president of the Auto Dealers Association of Mega Milwaukee. He says in recent cases, the suspects have been juveniles with criminal records.
Kids get arrested, and they get released, and they reoffend.
At the Heiser Chevrolet dealership, police say the suspects didn't gain entry to the showroom, just set three cars on fire in the lot.
Literally torching three cars and destroying them. I mean, I saw the pictures. They are totally destroyed. They're just burnt out metal, nothing else left. And that's disturbing.
He says most dealerships have already implemented extra security recommendations, like locking up keys overnight.
Virtually now, there are no customer cars being stolen.
But these incidents continue. He says there have been six in the last month. He is now contacting state legislators for help.
You have to try to do something legislatively that might help deter these activities. Harsher penalties, maybe minimum mandatory penalties, maybe minimum mandatory penalties even for juveniles.
And no one has been taken into custody in any of the incidents from this morning. Police say it's too early to tell if all three of them are connected. In the meantime, Tolkien says many dealerships in the area are starting to hire security for the overnight hours. Reporting live in West Allis, Ricky Mitchell, today's TMJ4.